Hello, people. It seems that I am in a bit of a conundrum tonight. If you check my Facebook page, you'll see that last night I started an install of a Flowmaster exhaust on my Camaro. I ordered it. It came last night. I couldn't wait. Put the car up, etc. Go to my Facebook page. You will see the pictures. Step one, step two, step three, etc. Trying to be cute. But how do you take a picture of the finished product? It's rather difficult. You can't get close enough. You can't get far enough, etc. So I figured, well, first of all, I could show you that these tips right here are, it's sticking out. The old tips didn't stick out, but these are cool. I like them. The other side's a little bit misaligned, but I'll fix that eventually. So what I thought I'd do is take a video and maybe try to capture the sound, but the reason I'm talking so much is because I've watched other videos trying to decide which exhaust system to get, and none of them did the sound justice, because I watched the Flowmaster videos, and it sounded better than the others, but I wasn't sure I was going to be happy. Well, suffice it to say that I'm pretty happy, sounds good, and I'm hoping that my Droid Bionic here catches the sound. So let's see what it sounds like. Here we go. First, we're going to lock it. Then we're going to start it. Hold on for the ride. What do you think? Sounds pretty good. I'm actually going to try it again with the door open from behind in case that sounds better. Bear with me. Let's now shoot it from this angle. Sorry about my drag racing lights going off there, but hey, you got to have the lights lit. Okay, here we go. Lock and start. Yeah, that's a little better from back here. Can't really see him. It's not, I'll maybe do it in the night again. So there you go. Thanks for listening, and Steve out.